Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a round of applause.